Do you know what Die Hard is called in Norway?
No.
Operation Skyscraper. That doesn't make any
Operation
sense.
Operation Skyscraper.
Oh. Yeah. Bloody Bleedy would be a better name for it. Hello, everybody. I'm Stian from Netflix's Home for Christmas.
And I'm Felix. I'm also from Home for Christmas.
And last year, this happened.
Bra jobbat. Det förtjänade du.
Tack ska du ha.
Tusen tack.
So, Norway took the crown over from Sweden, or I won the crown over Sweden. And the question is, who will win this year's Netflix Ultimate Christmas Championship? I think I will win it.
I do not think so, Stian. So this is volume two, and volume two is Sweden's time to shine.
I've been celebrating Christmas since last Christmas.
So you've always been in the spirit.
Yep.
Just like.
So I'm actually drinking Christmas soda right now, just to kind of get the spirit.
What do I have? I have Lussekatt. Felix! Oh my god, Stian, I'm watching Friends like right now.
So Are you kidding me?
That was like the last episode I saw. Oh my god. He dresses up like a armadillo. Like a desert animal.
Yeah, armadillo. Like
armadillo.
God damn it, I think that's right.
Yes.
Look how happy he is.
Yeah, I'm super happy, man. Sweden is gonna take this home.
Gotta bring my A game now. Stian. That's New York.
No, it's not, right? Felix, okay. I'm guessing. Chicago. He must be like, okay, Felix, 8 years old.
Oh, God damn it!
Yes! 2-0! 2-0 to Sweden.
The Princess Switch. Stian, I do not remember that movie, but could it be like Polo?
Like horse polo?
Yeah, I don't know. I just
that's a good guess.
Isn't that a princess sport? I don't know.
What competition? Felix, I'm gonna say dance competition. Felix. Okay, I have no idea about this, but I'm just gonna guess. I'm gonna guess Stockholm, just because we have a big, huge Christmas tree, and maybe when we're done with it, we donate it to I don't know. I'm gonna say Stockholm, but it's probably wrong.
Because I'm pretty sure this is a Norwegian one. I'm just trying to figure out which one it
then
is.
Then you should know, Stian.
Yeah, I should know this one. Is it? Is it Bergen? Is it Bodø? No, god damn it!
Come on, man, it's your capital city, come on!
I live there now. This is really humiliating, because this is my wife's birth sign.
Are you kidding me?
Stian, and I do not know! Yamina! Stian, I think this would be Shitten.
Call it in English.
Yeah, what's it called in English? Is it the Taurus or something? I don't know. Stian? Japan?
Really? Wow. That's a good one, Stian. I didn't know that they had KFC in Japan.
Yeah. Germany.
How did you know that?
Because I think it's like,
I swear to God, he's on Google right now. He has a screen in front of him.
But I because isn't there like the Santa Claus? Isn't he like from Saint Nicholas? And wasn't he like in the German area?
Felix, who was first?
Okay, rock, paper, scissors.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Yes. Aww. From Spain. No, Italy.
No, you said.
No,
Spain.
Sorry, I meant Italy.
He said Spain, judge.
Let the jury know that I meant Italy, not Spain. Because Spain, it would be completely ludicrous. So, what would you say, Felix?
I would say Italy as well.
Yeah, we will leave this one to the court.
Yeah.
Stian.
Okay.
Denmark.
Felix. I mean, it's definitely not Sweden, because Sweden loves that freaking song. I would say Finland. I want to say one of my songs. '96.
Or 94.
What? I was so close.
But yet so far.
Everybody thinks me now. Na-na-na-na-na-na. That's good. Damn it. But if you kiss me now,
kiss me now, you'll never.
you never
I'm gonna do it again.
You'll never rigger again. I tripped at the finish line. I was so close. I could have tied this.
Ja, vi älskar detta.
I'm
thank
so
you.
Sorry,
thank
my
you,
fellow, buddy. My fellow Swedes. I'm sorry for this. But you know, we beat Norway in every other category, so we gotta give them this. Okay, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to watch season 2 of Home for Christmas on Netflix, streaming now.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas! Ho, ho, ho.